Breaking news at 11. A little boy is in Children's Hospital tonight after he was hit by a car. He was found lying along Paulson Avenue in Lincoln-Lemington just after 8 o'clock tonight. Police say the little boy has a head injury and is in serious condition. They do say that the driver that hit him is cooperating.